Founded in 1964, the Good News Rescue Mission has brought good news to the poor, homeless, and needy of Shasta County for over 50 years.
For the first time in my life, I felt a sense of freedom that I could live to be the man that God had called me to be.
The staff, the people there, we were all like family, and that is so healing, because coming from where we came from, whomever walks through those mission doors, you're so alone and you're so isolated and you feel like you've been left behind.
There are many stories that bring people through the doors of the Good News Rescue Mission. Whether they are dealing with job loss, poverty, mental illness, or addiction, the mission offers people not only a warm meal and a safe bed, but also the opportunity for new life.
The Good News Rescue Mission found me, and they put God in my heart.
I have hope, I have friends, I have my family back.
I can't even imagine where I would be if it wasn't for the Good News Rescue Mission.
Over the years, the Good News Rescue Mission has grown to include 10 buildings and a range of services that seek to help those in need. Those services include a resource center that provides initial case management, bus passes, laundry passes, haircut vouchers, phone access, and community referrals. Guests of the mission gain employment and permanent housing on a weekly basis through this center. The House of Hope, a home that offers women and children emergency shelter every night, and the new Victory House that provides women and their children a safe environment to receive long-term individualized care. The Men's Shelter, a three-story building that gives men emergency shelter and care and provides medical, dental, and chiropractic services to the many people who come to the mission for help. The New Life Building, a transformation center that houses the men's New Life drug and alcohol recovery program, where men receive full range of care, including chapel services on a daily basis. Downstairs in this building is a commercial kitchen and dining hall, where on average 600 meals are provided daily.
Through this rehabilitation and through the program, I got to go back for the first time in 8 years and see my kids.
This is not for people that want a temporary fix. This is a permanent change in your life.
It's a good, safe place.
The Good News Rescue Mission provides many other services as well. Those services include a therapy center that addresses emotional and psychological needs, an administration, academic, and job readiness center that helps students, guests, and community members in need get a GED, gain computer literacy, and prepare for employment. Transitional housing is available for those graduating from the recovery programs, and a distribution center that receives donations of clothes and other items to give to students, guests, and community members in need at no cost. Through the power of Christ and the support of our community, the Good News Rescue Mission provides a hand up and the opportunity for new life to thousands of men, women, and children in Shasta County and beyond.
I'm actually going to school. I thought I would never go to school.
I have my self-respect back.
I'm going to Shasta College. I just finished my associate's degree there last semester, and I'll be graduating with my bachelor's to be a victim advocate to help other women that were just like me, but bring them also to the Lord, which is the best part.
I have 3 years of sobriety right now today, that I am so thankful that God has allowed me to enjoy.